is after it. For Brad Stewart, he'll send it in. 3.5 to go, second period. No score. Big hit in behind the net. And a penalty coming. And now Brown is going to get some attention as Jacob Trouba, slow to get up in behind the Jets. Net appears to be okay. And Mike Brown will be headed to the penalty box.
Brown came in with a lot of speed, and he tweaked up Jacob Trouba. Trouba ends up going face first into the glass. We've already seen him do that, of course, and get hurt and miss a month of the season so far. That one was more head first, but Brown comes in on the forecheck, catches him on the back shoulder, and you can see Trouba really upset with him there. Brown's going to get a penalty, but Trouba ended up going face first and basically the whole front of his body right into the board. Watch Trouba come back. He gets shoved hard from behind, and he does go in face first. He's aware that Brown is there. He uses the net, but Brown gets a little bit inside. I don't think Trouba expected him to come on that angle quite as much.
And right in the numbers.
Yeah.
So Mike Brown will head to the penalty box, and Rob Millett checks Jacob Trouba out at the bench, and the Winnipeg Jets will get their third power play opportunity of the hockey game. No score.